After we fired Martin, I said we're just going to change the make the motor bigger and the power electronics bigger and get rid of the two speed and just have direct no transmission, just a direct drive. Need differential and an RPM reducer basically, but you no longer have to have a clutch. We just made the motor bigger, power electronics bigger, got rid of the transmission. So then now no transmission in the normal sense of the word.